Producer Ekta Kapoor has joined hands with CEO, Z5 India, Tarun Katiyal to launch the Pavitra Rishta Fund to spread mental health awareness among people. This initiative was announced after a month of Sushant Singh Rajput's passing. Our endeavor is to create awareness and be able to help as many individuals as we can who are suffering from this issue, Tarun Katiyal had said at that time. Now, as Pavitra Rishta Fund was launched, Sushant's fans took to social media to troll Ekta for using the late Bollywood actor's name and face for mental health awareness initiative. As trolling intensified, Sushant's face was also dropped from the Pavitra Rishta Fund logo. Hashtag shame on Ekta Kapoor also trended on social media with fans calling her out for supporting depression theory in Sushant's death, which many close ones of Sushant have rejected. Now, after the Supreme Court allowed a CBI probe into Sushant Singh Rajput's case on Tuesday, Ekta Kapoor has disassociated herself from the Pavitra Rishta Fund for raising mental awareness. Ekta in her post on social media shared she is withdrawing herself from the fund as she feels there's more to the tragic incident. She added, until investigations are on, it's an individual choice she wants to exercise. She captioned the post as, even though this is not a fund started by me, but started by Z and is a needed one at that, I am always with Z for any other mental awareness fund that they want to do, but on this one I would like to respectfully dissociate myself. Hashtag SSR hope the truth prevails. For the uninitiated, Sushant Singh Rajput's journey on television started with Ekta Kapoor's Pavitra Rishta. The successful show made him a household name and gave him fame. Sushant left the show to do Bollywood films like Kai Po Chhe, MS Dhoni among others. News Desk.